Rastafari! What's up, y'all? Preston Smiles here from the beautiful Venice Beach, California. Today's transmission is the three ways to unfuck yourself. Yeah, I said it. I curse sometimes. But the reality is that a lot of us are fucked. And so, these are the three ways to unfuck yourself, clearly. So way number one is put your phone down, and especially don't pick it up for the first hour of the morning. So many of us are so addicted to our phones, and what's in our phones is 30,000 emails, texts, social media, dings, trying to tell us, trying to get our attention, trying to tell us that we need to respond to them, that we need that car, that we need that pimple cream, that we need that girl, that we need to jack off to that thing. And the reality is that it's not actually true. We're so fucked as a society because we have too much screen time. You wanna unfuck yourself? Do a digital detox. Decide that you won't pick up your phone for the first 2 hours of the morning. Or that if you do pick it up, you won't look at emails, text, or anything that will immediately bring your vibration down. Now, way number two to unfuck yourself is drink more water. The reality is that I'd say 99% of the people who think they're hungry are actually dehydrated. Most of us are walking around drinking these high fructose corn syrup drinks like freaking Gatorade and sodas and stupid stuff, thinking that we're getting our water in that. And the reality is we aren't. Our planet is 70% water. Our bodies, 70% water. Yet, how much do you drink a day? I'm telling you right now, the more water you drink, the more brain clarity, the more energy, the more vitality you have to follow your dreams. So drink more water. I'm telling you, it's so simple. You unfuck yourself the moment you actually give your body what it is asking for. And I had to learn this the hard way. Way number three to unfuck yourself is figure out what it is that makes your heart smile and do more of it. So many of us have things like, for instance, for me, surfing. I spend a lot of time surfing because that makes my heart smile. A lot of us have things that we love to do, but we're too busy to do them. And then so what happens is we get overwhelmed, and that overwhelm turns into anxiety, and that anxiety turns into depression, and then we fuck around and have a terrible life. It's like not rocket science. Figure out what it is that makes your heart smile and do more of it. Schedule it into your life, no matter what. Make it a non-negotiable that you do at least once a week. Play dominoes, go to the movies, go surfing, go get in nature, do something that makes your heart smile. Woo! The water. You trying to get me? You trying to get me? I'm telling you right now, making videos makes my heart smile. So I do them. These are the three keys, guys. You do these, I promise you, your life will change forever. Number one, take a digital detox. Number two, drink more water. Number three, figure out what makes your heart smile and do more of it. Blessings and blessings from the beautiful beaches of Venice Beach, California. I am, we are, hashtag love's voice is going down in a beautiful major way. Live love, give love, be love.